Feels like a decade since I played this last. A second dragon dog who I can have for Fatalis. It's got good genes already, it just needs level and working. Ooh, nice! I actually, this morning, just, or this afternoon while I was playing, I got Dread King Rathalos. I heard he hurts bad. If he's anything like he is in World, then yes, I'm expecting a nightmare. Whoops. There we go. Lyrium won't tell. There we go, much better. You faced him once and it was bad. How I wanted something. Yeah, Fatalis is a really tough monster. That's map. This is gonna be a little bit of me relearning the controls. I had to be carried in that hunt too. The first time I completed it, I actually, my teammates freaking locked me out with his supernova and I died. There's a clip of that somewhere in my thing. If I don't have a good team, I cannot beat Fatalis. Because he is rough. Console him up until he burns the gate. I get too excited past that point and die. I'm usually too busy trying to live to do too much damage. So if I survive, then I run out of time. Go in the hole. Oh yeah, I'm fully playing on the GameCube. Cause you know, Metroid is not out on the Switch yet. Still waiting on that, Nintendo. Let me tell you, it's been a while since I held this controller. But it is there. Oh, you like Harvest Moon too? My friend got me into that. Although I don't play it as much as Stardew Valley. I've never played the old ones though. I played DSQ'd a little bit. And then the 3D one, A New Beginning. Are the only two I've played, really. Story of Seasons, because that game, the devs, you know, far as me. Oh yeah. That was more of a Rune Factory. I've never tried Rune Factory. Why does my cat look so freaked out? I have Rune Factory 5. I have to sit and finish it, but that's not going to happen with Sunbreak Drop. Oh yeah. You got a month. Well, less than a month now. You got a few weeks. Too busy with No Man's Sky at the moment, so playing that until Sunbreak. Ooh, how you liking No Man's Sky? Just died to get blueprints and a permadeath expedition on top of that, so I had to start it all over again. Oof. Is that in No Man's Sky? Wild Ingwerth appears. Seems like everything I play normally is just decided to have updates in June. Ark, Elder Scrolls, Rise. Man, June is a good month for you then. It's on the corner, which is a large living ship, which you see there. So cool. Can't wait to get one. Ooh, that sounds cool.
Evacuate immediately.
Igglybuff escaped. Nobody wanted it. Say it like what is true. Nobody wanted it. Oh, which Pokemon game are you thinking of opening up? I have to do Sword, lost my save file, so I have to finish my decks and do all the DLCs. Oh god. Losing your save file is the frickin' worst. You missed the boss fight. Welcome in. Oh yeah, that'll do it. Yeah, there's plenty of boss fights, John. Plus, you can always watch the VOD if you want. Yes! They give you so much time to escape. I really want to start over in Animal Crossing, but I'm also planning on getting a backup Switch, so I'll just wait and play Animal Crossing on that so to start over again, because I like everything in my current one. I don't want to get rid of it. I just want to start anew, but I also want to have the one I got for backup in case I want to go back to it. Let's see if you have the clothes I want to get again, as well as the backpacks. I don't know exactly what I got. I know I usually wear the imp wings, because I like having wings. Honey, I'm home! Steampunk dress with matching hats and the bear and panda backpack. I don't believe I've seen the steampunk dress outfit yet. I've seen steampunk goggles. I have to keep my eyes open. John, you're silly. Plan on getting the Animal Crossing Switch. I'm gonna get that around Splatoon 3 release date time. Ooh, nice! I'm stuck on a rock. Animal Crossing Switch at my Walmart. Really tempting. I really want to... I'm thinking about getting a Switch Lite. But I don't know. I still got some thinking to do while I save up. Switch is still in order, so I have to find a reason to get it because I live with family. Yeah. I live with a roommate, but still, you gotta, you know, have your adult responsibilities. So it's like, I can afford to get it, but can I afford to get it responsibly? Yeah, I get too motion sick trying to do anything while I'm moving in a vehicle. Ow, you little fuck. More energy. I may be able to get away with buy something like that if I'm with my sister, because she's a little more tech savvy than my dad. So I will get another Switch before the end of the year. There you go. That's kind of how I am. You get people like, why do you need another one? Doesn't your current one work good? It's like, look, sometimes you need two. Don't judge me. Don't test me. You want the OLED? I kind of do too, so I'm kind of like, do I save for that or do I get a light? This is basically where I'm at there.
For a second. What? For a second, I thought you said, do I save for that or do I get a light?
My stepmom was like that when I got my PS5. I got the feeling she still don't get it. Yeah. My blind ass needs a slightly bigger display. You know, you can't go wrong with bigger. At least that's what they always say. You know, bigger is better and all that. Ooh, a wild crawdont has appeared. I'll try for a crawdont. get the butter. Oh, aim for which has more memory without a suit. That is a good idea. I like your thinking. What was I about to do? Right, just run through this room. There's nothing I need in here right now. Fortunately for them, I needed a little help. Yay, I caught the crowd on. Okay, Lyrium, now we get the butter. Get the butter and garlic. Things are such a nuisance. I've been playing Pokemon Go when I'm at work, how I've not gotten in trouble, because that is amazing, but I got some change. Nice! Sorry, dinner's arrived. That's okay. We're just whooping another boss. Thanks, game, but I got it. More fall acquired. I gotta remember where I'll go. Thank you. All this making me think how you must be feeling when watching me play this. Why? What makes you say that? Yeah, fuck it. What? Am I inducing rage in you? Because I swear to God if you say that. Excuse you, sir. Good. I was watching in pain. It's okay, John. I know this game from the Metroid game on the Switch, but nothing from the GameCube, but then again, I'm not a fan of first-person view. I am in this game. But this is like old school, one of my favorite games. Oh, he just bounced me back. You get to live and tell the tale. I was doing my best not to backseat game you, but it was failing a lot. Come on, aim down. Whoa, I fell down. Oh, I can't reach. I keep wanting to turn the right thumbstick to make my character turn. It's all on one stick. I keep forgetting that. But I'm kind of having pain. Ha 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 ha! Let's see, look this way. Go in the hole. Okay, yeah, we're going the right way. I forgot what was next. And next up, Flagra. Oop, I forgot there's a power up in there. Yeah. Just careful of the crown. All right. Let me in. Whoops. Out of the water. Get your ass through the door. Another Sligoo has appeared. Get in the door. Congrats, John. How's its stats? Not that good. Oh. Damn it. No, I forgot one. There we go. Okay, now we're not forgetting one. We're almost an hour in and we're only to Flickera. Okay, I didn't want health anyway. Let's go. Welcome in. How are you doing? Oh, the game's just fine. I'm kicking its ass. We can try to beat this game today, during today's stream, but I don't know, considering how long it's been since I played and I don't remember where everything is. But we'll see how far I get. Thank you. You drawing again? Flabébé may be looking a bit strange. Is this Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, Flabébé? You're taking a very dark turn. Also, what you drawing now? Joke's on you. I didn't want to go that way. And that's how you beat Flagra. The Nightmare Realm. And the water runneth clean. Just gonna, it would be nice and simple, but it would struggle with proportions. I feel ya. As we all know, proportions suck. Let me up. Oh, scared me. I didn't see him right there. Ah, I messed that up. Thank you. There we go. In my brain, I want a simple, like you're facing directly left kind of angle, but my hands want to draw 3/4 view. We have broken all the bones trying to figure out straight left. The character's bones, not my own bones. I'm assuming the character's bones. Unless you meant your wrist, your poor wrist from drawing it all over. Okay, we got 2 energy tanks and a will. Yes, I actually have the will to live. Or illegal. I don't have that yet. I'm in too much of a hurry for the Magmore Caverns usually. Well. Okay, this, you gotta slow down though. Paris has appeared in chat. Oh, that was a thing. Ow, you little frick. Don't you dare! Now where did I leave my luggage? Delivering the plant's will for their next of kin after killing it. What a nice lady. And then killing them. Janice, 2022. We don't use that word no more. As often. I don't say it. Not unless I'm mocking it, of course. But I'll say anything in mocking. The correct term is queen or mommy if you're saucy. Oh god. Call me mommy, you might get decked though. Just a warning. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, I'll try that later. I'm not doing too hot at the double jump right now. Yes, I'm king. Or husband to you and Lunar. I mean, your king or your husband? I could be your king or your husband, too. I went king for John originally, but I need to pick another honorific for John now. I have to be married for sure thing, bro, and then we piss and bump. Let me marry Dulinar and Aura. You can join in.
Right.
harem anime never met her. I almost slipped and fell. All the LG people fight for the MC's hand in harem anime. We're not doing that. We're a found family anime. Yeah. I found you all and married you and made you put up with each other. No conditions. No, I'll share. I'm a sharing person. Sharing is caring, after all. Now you old brick. Yeah, you gotta use the Morph Ball boost. Well, guess what? I don't want to do it the way you want me to, game. No, I'm not gonna. I didn't agree. Ow, ow. Oh, thanks for the speed boost. I don't care, Aura is also a wife. I am the husband, damn it. You should have read the fine print. I'll give you the fine print. This. We're done with the cold and snow for now. Gotta go back to the heat and then back to the wet. Call Shade your wife once a week? Yeah. Right. I'm allowed to punch you then. Nope. Like, if I'm like John, let's hold hands, and he's like, hey, no, thank you. I gotta respect that. Let's call him bro code. Yeah. Let's look it up, dude. Wild beast thing disappeared. For the king? What, the wheezing? Has caught the wheezing. I'm catching it on you. Get it away from me. Hurrah! You can keep it. I'll pay Lunar to agree to my terms. I decide what is legal. Just remember, the court was my idea. Fall in the corrupt. I'll not let you fall into corrupted politics, my lord. Not illegal to a king. Thank you, Lyrium. Lyrium, I promote thee to head of the guard. Or whatever's important. What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer? Still missed him. Oh shit, my hands are tied. I love you guys. Finally, my shoes, my babies. Girls gotta get new shoes. Aren't they snazzy? No homo. If you can share me, I can share you. Fair is fair. You will be called wife. Alright, I need super missile for that. And Lyria, maybe. Start the coup. I did it! Yes! You're not supposed to be able to get this until you get the grapple beam, but screw that. Can't believe I did that first try.
FBI, open up!
No. I refuse! You are outnumbered in Thou Conquest. Tried to share me. No match for the duder. Delirium has yeeted you, duder. Newt Newt will always forever remind me of the video Lyrium sent me of the Yan Cuckoo now. Plays a wicked fucking solo. Eat me. Go in the hole, Samus. Begin the Bornos boss fight. I'm here all day. Well, get in the hole. Or eat me. Make me put you in horny jail. Oh, I got this. I've gotten lost. Lost and confused, twisted and used up. GUDDLRLRBA start gains 30 lives. Nope, no discuss. You do what I say, and everybody's happy. The everybody's happy part is not optional. Whee! I got stuck. Terms and conditions are as applied. I make them up as I go. I wing it just like everything else in my life. Wild Barboach! Wait, this isn't where I wanted to go. I said the terms and conditions are I wing it just like I wing everything else in my life. You'll be okay. Red. that's a good kind of contributing, though. Wink. It's like, bitch, sure, Aura. Oh, John, I told you, it's fine. Damn it. Yeah, you get in a relationship, and then people sign into the relationship and give you money. It's like paying someone to be in a relationship with you. You've got access to her Discord art and sneak peeks. Everybody likes sneak peeks. Hashtag not an ad. I haven't done anything with my Patreon in so long. I either need to decide to delete it or something. Ow, you little fucker. I mean the caps. John, look what you did. All caps rage. You don't have to contribute to my Patreon. Like I said, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be keeping it up or not. Tit art. That is true. When I buy you supper, I get titties in response. Also not an ad, but my friend Aura does great art commissions. You should really, you know, check her out. Tit art is good payment. Oh yeah, speaking of, how's that Cult Tarot drawing coming along, Aura? It's the spirit, John. Ha 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 ha! It's on the left, promise. Got it. Almost walked off this bridge. Yeah, Cove Terroth's got some mad horns. Oh, that was what was up here. Oh, it's one less I gotta get later. Charge like $900, no haggling. So if I'm forced to do it, at least I get $900. Damn it. Charging 10,000. You big babies. Damn it. Literally the hardest spot in the game to get this right. Come on. Yes. I can hear shit. No, that's the furry not safe work tier. It's like upcharge, like ordering extra sauce. I do stuff like that and I don't charge extra. Come on, guys. Oh, damn it. I forget this. I kill myself trying to get this upgrade. I'm trying to make the supreme brand of Artcom, so I charge ridiculous prices for minimal work. No, you must not. Frick. I could try your art for that. What are you talking about there? Show a bit of ankle, be saucy. Bitches love ankles. Depends on where you're from. A wild gullet has appeared. What are you trying to pay for? Contribution to what? He says, I'm not. I was stuck there for a minute. Yay! Look, I just want a vibe, man. I'll get up the hill. Up! A bit of ankle. Did someone say ankle? People out here discussing ankles in chat. Chat's gone lewd again. I know homo love you. Lyrium's the best. Ow. Oh, thank you. I have been given a gift of watermelon.
Freshly cut.
Freshly cut watermelon. Like 2 seconds and everyone's hot and bothered in here. I almost choked on my watermelon. Where am I in this game? Okay. So take off all your clothes. Wake up, stupid. Oh, I wasn't on the right thing. That's why I couldn't make it. Yeah. Lyrium, don't you know by now you can't leave us unattended? We get up to no good. And I don't draw. You hear the internet likes toes these days, weird people. I mean, toes are fine. They're toes. They're not a cat's toe beans, but they're toes. But nothing can top a cat's toes. I mean, people like weird things. Yeah. I was like, excuse my avatar making weird faces from me eating watermelon. See, there's fetish and then there's just wrong. Yes. That's fine. then there's me, who likes candles. In a platonic way. And it's the old Tumblr. I never really got on it much. Legs, legs, what's on the menu? Legs, legs, what's on the menu? Bingies. A Maractus has appeared. Severed fingies. Yeah, I might be able to use the bones for something. Art related, of course. So I got DQ once. I still like the name of that picture too. The things you do for a DQ chicken strip basket. Sometimes you gotta gender bend your character. Boy, I'm doing bad. Hot pocket is still cold. F in chat for Lyrium's hot pocket. Or cold pocket, we should say. Thank you. why I did that. All these damn wires all over the floor. Don't they know that's a tripping hazard? Or a rug over it or something. Get in the hole. You didn't know what Maractus was? John, you caught the cactus? You will hug the cactus. Yeah, what a dark day it was. I feel right. One of these days I'm gonna play this game on the Switch, I swear. Or I'm taking Nintendo down. Okay, yeah. Yo, shit, getting some ankle tonight. Lewd. Kerblooey. What if I start only taking payments and ankles? Then what? Yeah, I went in the wrong elevator. I thought so. Cool with the world, child. What are you doing, Aura? Oh, you're saving ankles from other guys. I'm not sure I feel about that. It's just ankles. Trying to be your sensual hype man. Giving you body confidence. Aura is the best. Turns out Tibby is out, you know. Try that again, fucker. But sunburn. Lyrium has a point. There is sunburn. Shot me. No, I mean the sunscreen is totally planktonic. Lyrium run. Lyrium's a good friend. Let that Metroid out. He was aiming that way. Or you're silly. Come on, door open. Aura is a great artist and totally deserves the money. John needs titty pics. I mean, I don't know what I'm going for. And then the power goes out. Okay, listen to the thermal visor. It says yum yum freak fight fire. Yum yum freak fight fire. Congrats, you two. You can hear that? Good, I'm not the only one that hears it. So every time I use this, we now hear yum yum freak fight fire. Where's what, Ben? Oh! My bet is best bet. Oh! Why, do you need it? Now, Aura's kind of in charge of all things bonking. Made me drop my watermelon. Oh, he shot me right in the face. Curse your inevitable betrayal. Maidenless. It's all fun and games until you're maidenless. Okay, landed on each other's head. Why? Don't cry, we're all maidenless. Except me, I have two eyes. Oh, who's the maiden then? Because I ain't sure as hell ain't one. Also, we ready? Take down the big bad rock monster. The challenge you gave me made this fight so much fun. Oh, how many requests have terminated? Yeah, that's the only way I fight this anymore, John. Was the rock monster. Rock monster. Also, John, if you notice, if you use the Morpho Bomb while you're going away from him, you skip part of the fight entirely. Because he is very weak to the bombs. See, look, I don't have to shoot the rock now before it's blue, because it's already blue. Why are you looking this way, camera? We almost got him. Might need more rubies. Ooh, a Porygon has appeared. There we go. Oh, booty. We beat the rock monster! Aw, oh, nobody caught Porygon. Come on, game, you're wasting the balls here. Porygon rigged the game. Porygon, damn you. There's no. Damn it. Thank you. Whoops, wrong way. Wow, fire. I mean, sure. What do I need to get now? Marfo should have looked up. John, it's very simple. We show you knife, you become life. I'm not sure where to go now. Gotta get the ice beam. Finish my watermelon. I burn my toes a lot in this world. Got the hot foot. Yeah. This game is pro at giving you missiles when you want health. Aura's also drawing. Since you might not have seen your chat. Lost in the drawing sauce. I'm trying to remember. Nope, you're on your own, boy. Not Findrana, I have to go to. It just came from there. I've been called Aura's back. I like sauce too, especially cheese sauce and pasta sauce. I fell in the lava. Keep falling in the hot sauce. This isn't the way I want to go. Yeah, draw sexy pasta sauce. Fuckers need to leave me alone. Sorry, okay. See? Couldn't have said it better myself. It's as easy as that. Polyarmor? Weapons. Oh my god. That was too good. Knives are stored in the poly armor. the brokenness.
I'm going out for a walk.
I think you only get one try. Okay, so it is just one try. Return to my eating page. I think we're good, Aura. Or here with the nanny. Lyrium's got it. Leech Bro is the best thing I've ever seen. Or comes up with some damn good ones. You hold hands. I forgot that part. All right, try that again. Damn it. Oh, it's Shadex, John, Lunarek, Shane, Lunarek, Zora, Shadex, Lunarek. You don't want to be shared, so there won't be any Oryx John at this time. You need to speak to Lunar about any John X Lunar shenanigans, as I don't have that info. Hey, finally. Oh, Jesus. Forgot those were there. Get heckin' loved on, you nerd. Yeah, good luck. Whee! Back to the half pipe. Jen is a one-man show, so to speak. Poly Armory. You're joining and that's that. For a missile. Loyal, it's not in our blood. This is why you have your own armor. With blackjack and hookers. There's always some that escape. That's how religious tips work, right? Whee! Whee! Holy son. Maybe ponder the orb. Ponder the orb again. Okay, you hear that? You guys gotta be his boyfriend. Okay, Windows take the shield offline. Just act like one on TV. Not you, jackass. Wait, well, we wanted that. Ice beam is ours. Okay. We go that way, I believe. Honestly, I'm happy just being Broski's my bro in a platonic way. Less dab. I think I went down the wrong elevator. Yep. Damn it. Least favorite part of the game is coming up. John, we gotta get the Powerball. Power bomb. Wow, game rude. Aura should have caught it. And John, I didn't see that you tried. I think I'm gonna save and call it. Because the next part's kind of long, and we've already been streaming for 3 hours. Let me see who else is on before I decide. Because I'm having fun. You play Powerball. How'd I know you would catch that? Okay, yeah. I think I'm gonna call it. As a reminder, we don't stream on Thursdays, so I will be back Friday, probably completing the game. So. Or I might do Art Friday. We'll see what I'm in the mood for. It'll either be more Metroid Prime and beating the game, or it'll be Art. I think I will send you guys over to Brinstar, who's playing Fall Guys. Which, by the way, that's coming out before long. And free, I might add. So I might try it.